Hey guys, Larry, Janae, Jake, Sabidi, thank you so much for joining us. I really appreciate it. After this video, make sure you comment, like below. We'd love to hear your feedback. Appreciate it very much. So Jake is gonna talk a little bit about trust and how to build trust with a prospect.
Yeah, so one of the things we wanna talk to you about today is trust. It's such an important concept in real estate and in life in general. Whenever you're dealing with a prospect, potential seller, the most important thing, it's not how much you know, it's not how many deals you've done recently. It's not how good you look. Are you credible? Mm-hmm. Are you someone that you can do business with?
So big.
Are you gonna lay it on thick? Are you going to say the truth when there's something wrong? Are you gonna be an honest person to deal with, or are you in it for your own gain? So I think trust is absolutely vital in this industry, and it's really hard to convey a level of trust in like the 10 or 30 seconds or 60 seconds if you're lucky on a first phone call that you have with someone. So how do you do that? I really think a lot of it comes from you believing that you're a trustworthy person, and it just naturally comes out. I know that sounds hokey and weird. You're like, oh, thanks so much for the great secret, Jake. But really the tone of your voice and everything that you say, it's the subtleties that people are picking up on, the things that aren't actually said, but it's 80% of what's not said and what people can hear in your voice that makes them think, okay, this is actually, you know, a decent, reasonable person. Maybe I can trust him one day. Let's meet in person.
I will say that Dave Meltzer talks a lot about credibility. It's his number one item that you have to convey if you want to be in sales. He's a profound intellect, I think, and just an amazing human being.
Yeah.
And has, talk about failing, he's been through it all. From losing $100 million to building himself back up. So anyways, I just think he's an incredible guy and has some really, really important things to teach people, and he puts it all out there for free, kind of like what we do. I will also say that tonality, what Jake touched on, tonality, cadence, and obviously body language when you're in person. The majority of communication is nonverbal. I think it's somewhere around 80% or 85%, I believe, mm-hmm. if you Google it. That comes across, especially in cold calls, and you might not think it does, but if you're sitting there and you're hunched over and you're, you know, leaning forward, hunched over, mm-hmm. and you sound kind of tired, you had a long night last night, you didn't get enough sleep, you didn't exercise, you haven't eaten, and you're kind of like fizzling out, mm-hmm. That all comes through nonverbal communication, and people pick up on that either subconsciously or consciously. For me, it's conscious because I'm always paying attention to those little subtleties, because just the way I'm wired, and it's really important to me to pay attention to those things to know if a person's telling the truth or not and all that good stuff. Cadence, tonality, and body language are huge. So sit up straight, or better yet, stand up and walk around and make those calls and sound super excited, super pumped, super happy to be there, super grateful, lead with gratitude, and just be aggressive and assertive and be credible. And you'll be successful in this business. It's not super complicated. You just gotta put in the work, and you gotta have the right attitude, and you have to have the right mentors and the right teammates who can lead with trust and put you in a position to succeed.
If you ever feel like, hey, man, I just made like 10 calls, they went nowhere. Maybe you're feeling a little down. Maybe you slept 3 hours the night before. Just when you're about to make that next cold call, just do this.
Super pose.
Just power pose it. Super pose.
This is the power pose.
Boom, you dial the phone.
And it works.
Whatever comes out of your mouth there, that state that you're in is gonna be a million times better than had you not done that.
It works. It's really, really great. I don't know, whatever.
Power pose.
Thank you for watching. We really appreciate it. I hope you like and comment below. We'd love to hear what you think on this topic and any other topics that we're discussing. If you have some negative feedback, I'd love to hear that too, because I want to hear from everyone. So thank you.
Thank you guys so much.